We're talking about right now. I have Brena here from Saks Fifth Avenue off Fifth, the woman's fashion specialist, and you're talking everything fashion for New Year's.
Yes.
What are you going to see this year if people are out and about?
Everyone wants something trendy for New Year's, but we're all trying to save money and get something
right
on a budget. We have some great trends this year. Everyone loves sequins for New Year's.
I love sequins. Sparkles and sequins. I think the more the better on New Year's.
Right. And it's really the time of the year that you can play with sequins and get away with something really sparkly.
Okay, so we're looking at a couple of models here. We're going to maybe go over a couple of different fashions and looks for different venues, different places you're going. So why don't you explain a little bit about what they're wearing this morning?
What we wanted to do was show looks for different age groups.
Okay.
We have a look for 20s, 30s, 40s, and 50s.
Okay.
This is definitely something that anyone in any age could wear. Jaleesha, that's a look for the 20s. It's just something
fun. Are
we going
to show her here,
and
guys?
Sequins.
I think, there we go. All right.
Yes, Jaleesha has a lot of sequins.
Love it.
Great suede shoes. And you can really play with the accessories on New Year's. You want to bring out that sparkle. That bracelet really, you know, brings out the sparkle on her waist and earrings. You just want as much bling as you can
The more bling, the better, we're coming to realize. Okay, so what if maybe you aren't in your 20s, but you still want to have something that looks nice and festive? What could you do if you're in your 30s for this year?
30s, you still, you know, you want to still look young and have fun. The next look that we have on is just a dress. You have the metallic look with the animal print, and that's also another big trend this year. Chunky jewelry. She has a great necklace on and clutches.
Beautiful. I have a girlfriend who's going to a wedding on New Year's Eve night, and that is a very similar dress to what she's wearing, because she goes, I don't know, and I said, it's New Year's. Get some sparkle in somehow.
Yes, and okay. It's a great dress, too, because you can wear it at other times.
Right.
You know, it's not just for New Year's. She can wear that to a party, to a wedding. It's not something that you're going to wear once and ever wear it again.
Okay, what else do we have coming up?
The next one we have, she has a strapless metallic dress again.
Ooh, love
and
that.
And faux fur. Fur is a really big trend this year. And again, items that you can wear year-round. She can take that fur jacket and wear it with jeans. She can, you know, in the summer, she can wear the dress without a jacket. Again, we have the clutch. And that one, a lot of our clutches, you have the option of wearing with the strap or just taking the strap off and just carrying it on your hand. You know, people like different.
Right. I think the smaller purses always do better on New Year's just because it's, you don't want to be lugging something
around. You're going to be dancing. You're going to go to a party. You want something that's going to be easy. You don't want a big, you know, bag to carry around. And then again, the shoes, she has black pumps on that she can wear all year round.
Perfect. Okay, what's next?
The next one we have Trish. She has just a simple white blouse underneath. And again, that's something that she'll be able to wear year round. The cardigan is just enough of the sparkle. You have the sparkle just around her face and that really brings out. Yes. And, you know, it's a beautiful color.
It is. That's one of my favorite colors, the royal blue. But what I like about all these outfits, obviously they're festive. They're going to get you out the door if you're heading to a big party. But they're good for dinners, too, or even a house party where maybe you're all just your guests want to dress up and have some fun.
Absolutely.
Any other fashion tips that maybe you want to, that are okay for the new year?
I think some people are scared of doing bright colors in the winter. They want to do, you know, just blacks and just the darker colors.
Gray.
And grays. And you should just try to have fun. Just because it's cold outside, it does not mean you have to wear dull colors. Have some fun. Wear some sparkles. Both colors are really in this year. And wear pieces that you'll be able to wear again.
I love it. I love the bold colors, and it definitely makes you, it just brightens, if nothing else, when it's gray and yucky outside, it brightens the day.
And it's supposed to be really nice this year, so.
Yes, we've got that going for us. Thank you so much.
You're
Thank
welcome.
You to all of you ladies who came out this morning. Stefan, we'll send it over to you.